So you've been a psychiatrist for 40 years. What are five things you'd never do because it's bad for your mental health and your brain health?
I never believe every stupid thing I think. Never say everything I think. Never purposefully stay up late and screw up my sleep. Never eat everything I want. And I would never take medicine just based on symptom clusters. That's all insane.
Wow.